Hi friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I plan to tell today's cricket news. The first news is that India's first ever day-night test against Bangladesh is expected to begin at least an hour early than the usual 2:30 PM start. The Cricket Association of Bengal Secretary Abhishek Dalmia said the CAB is also trying to make it a full house into the 68,000 capacity stadium on all the 5 days from November 22 to November 26 by offering a daily ticket starting as low as Rs 50. It was great luck for the cricket lovers. The BCCI has asked manufacturer SG to deliver 72 pink balls by the next week for India's first ever day-night test. The second news is that Mahmudullah Riyad and Mominul Haq handed the reins of Bangladesh T20 and Test squads respectively after the ICC slapped a 2-year ban on the regular skipper Shakib Al Hasan for failing to report 3 corrupt approaches. Shakib, Bangladesh Test and T20 regular captain and the world's number one all-rounder in ODIs, was initially named as the captain for the 3-match T20I series. The third news is that Australia vs Sri Lanka, Dave Warner, Steve Smith's half injuries help hosts clinch series with 9 wickets win the second T20 in Brisbane in Wednesday. It was another massive wake-up call for the Sri Lankans, who arrived in Australia on the back of 3-0 series win against Pakistan, but have now been overplayed twice after being crushed by Australia by 134 runs in Adelaide back in